you have to counter that with a bunch of side bend. And so this one here I love because the Hogan model, the arms are going down the plane. So the plane is this way, the triangle of the arms is sliding down the plane like that. The elbow's coming to the side, but the side is always moving. You see? So I'm coming in to the ball while I continue to move my right hip forward, up and around. And no time am I trying to straighten the leg and move that hip inside of this ankle.